today.
You're watching Canada's Weather Network. To help you plan your activities in the coming days, here are the short and long-term forecasts for your area. Photos and videos, visit upload.theweathernetwork.com.
This local forecast has been brought to you by Echo Power Equipment. Superior work demands superior products, backed by an industry-leading 5-year warranty. Breast Cancer Awareness Month is brought to you by the Breast Cancer Society of Canada. Find out how you can dress up your life to support breast cancer research.
October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month, and the Breast Cancer Society of Canada wants to invite Canadians to dress for the cause by dressing up different aspects of their life and raising money for breast cancer research. With me is CEO Kimberly Carson. And Kim, with people working from home and learning online, how is fundraising different this year?
It's a little bit different, but it's still going to be very exciting. We have different events all throughout the month of October where we're asking people to dress up their life. So each week will be slightly different. There'll be contests and prizes, and we're asking people to fundraise online with their friends and their family, encouraging other people to do the same.
I thought it was
going to
be force of nature.
And then at the beginning of October, we'll also have a little app that you can download with lots of fun filters. So we're really looking forward to everyone participating for breast cancer research.
And who doesn't love a great filter? So register today, dressforthecause.ca, join thousands of Canadians, and help raise much-needed funds for breast cancer research.
Welcome to the 11th of October. It's Thanksgiving Sunday. The story of Delta is coming in our next segment. Came on shore as Category 2 on Friday night, and it is still causing problems as it very slowly creeps north and eastward. It's looking now less and less likely that it will play a significant role in the weather in southern Ontario. However, for Atlantic Canada, some rain is on the way. Here at home, rain again picks up on the coast of British Columbia. Also, if you're in the mountain passes with some cool air, the snow levels down to about 1,200 meters this weekend, and some of this snow spills out of the Rocky Mountains to the western suburbs of Calgary. And then there's a cold rain east of that. And this is the rain field for Delta in eastern Canada. The showers you get in the Great Lakes from a trough.